The story highlights the importance of time and how once lost, it cannot be regained. Title: Samay Amulya Hai, Samay Amulya Hai, Time is Gold. In a small village, there lived a young boy named Raju. He was intelligent but carefree and often wasted his time playing in the fields or wandering around with friends. One day, Raju's mother, while preparing dinner, called him and said, "Beta, samay ki kadr karo. Padhai par dhyan do, tabhi jeevan mein kuch ban paoge. Son, value your time. Focus on your studies, only then you will achieve something in life." Raju casually nodded and went back to playing with his friends, ignoring his mother's advice. The next day at school, Raju's teacher noticed his inattentiveness and said, "Samay ka sadupayog karo, Raju. Ye sabse keemti cheez hai jo hame mili hai. Make good use of time, Raju. It is the most precious thing we have." But Raju shrugged off the advice, thinking he had plenty of time. That night, Raju had a strange dream. He saw himself as an older man, struggling to find work. He regretted not listening to his mother and teacher. In his dream, he cried out, "Kaash maine samay barbaad na kiya hota. I wish I hadn't wasted my time." Raju woke up, sweating and with a heavy heart. He realized the importance of time and how he had been wasting it. The dream was a wake-up call for him. From that day onwards, Raju changed completely. He started valuing his time, focusing on his studies, and helping his parents. He understood that time, once lost, never comes back. Years passed, and Raju's hard work paid off. He became a successful man, respected by everyone in the village. He never forgot the lesson he learned, "Samay sachmuch sone se bhi jyada keemti hai." Time is indeed more precious than gold. The story concludes with the moral, "Samay ka sadupayog karo, kyunki yeh amulya hai. Ek baar khoya hua samay kabhi wapas nahi aata. Make good use of time, for it is invaluable. Lost time never returns." This short story teaches the timeless lesson that time should never be wasted, as it is the most valuable resource we have. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos, share and subscribe.